Okay, let's check. Okay, so, my hair is all messed up. So I just checked. I really need to get either a haircut or some shampoo. I just checked to make sure, you know, see if there's something new out, and guess what? There is. And by new, I mean Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared Part 3, but it's just a teaser. So, I've been watching their Facebook for like a month now and stuff, just to see when it's coming out. Because I thought it'd be a perfect Halloween-like thing. But it says there's a teaser out. So, I'm gonna react to it, give my full thoughts, maybe make a prediction about what the episode's gonna be about. Because in the last one, we actually saw the clock. Like, I might have to watch the video more than once to try to figure out what's gonna be the thing this time, you know. Are we gonna get something? Is it just gonna be them or someone? I'm sure they're gonna have a song, like usual. But if I can't show you the thumbnail because it looks crap on camera, but it shows them at like a picnic, I think. They're having like a picnic, so already I have no clue what to expect. The only thing, what would be singing during a picnic? And I know I'm sounding weird. I don't know, that's actually confusing. A food? I don't know. I'm just waiting for the animal. Oh.
I wonder what will happen.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the heck was that thing? So the guy went, I wonder what will happen. And then this round thing just popped up, and then it said part 3 in it. What was that? Hold on.
I wonder what will happen.
I have no clue what that thing is. I can't see anything singing, but that's really odd. It looks like there's a wanted sign. I don't know if you guys can see, but on the tree behind the red guy, if you look close enough, it's them. And I think it says want it or something. So, I had no clue what this is going to be about. Maybe I'll even look at the comments, but... So, they're just looking around, you know. And the red guy goes, I wonder what will happen. And then it shows some round thing. And it says part 3 of them, so... I have no clue what this could be. The only thing I can see is maybe animals, which is cool. I want, some of the ones I want is a calendar, which might sound weird, but since we already have a clock and a thing, but a calendar is a little bit different from a clock. You know, that's more days and years and stuff instead of time, which, I mean, still, I really need to cut my hair. Oh my gosh. It has to be a circle of life. That's Mother Nature. Oh, that was one of the ones I wanted, Mother Nature. I was actually talking to someone the other day saying I want one of them to be about Mother Nature and one to be about calendar and one to be about, I can't remember what the other thing was. This one has to be about Mother Nature. There's no freaking way. Or the circle of life, but that's still kind of Mother Nature. So they're in the things, he's going, I wonder what will happen, and it shows that round thing. Okay, this, my predicament right here is it's probably going to have a woman puppet represent Mother Nature, or it's going to have some, like, animal puppet or plant or something stupid. It has to be one of those. I don't know what else it could be. They're in a forest. Ooh. Okay, well, I can't think of too much other than Mother Nature right now, but hopefully Well, also, I think it says there's June 19th somewhere. I'm reading the comments. I wonder. Yeah, I wonder what the whole June 19th thing is. Maybe it's because it's the day it came out, or... Actually, you know, the first one, I watched someone explain it, and I agreed with, like, almost everything they said. Like, with, they explained the first and second one, how the camera, eyeballs, and stuff. That seriously makes me wonder, because are they going to do it now? Like, I don't think they'll do it like that anymore. I think they're done with that topic about cartoons doing, like, kid cartoons wanting them to do whatever they want. I don't think they'll go, I think they're done with that topic. I don't know how much longer they can go with that topic. I think they should move on to something else, maybe, you know, something else happening in the world, you know, disease. I don't want to go that far, I'm just saying maybe a disease or something. Oh, that's really bothering me. What can it be? It has to be Mother Nature. Oh, well, I hope this... It looks like it's... I hope it comes out on around Halloween. If it did, well, do a reaction. So... Yeah, so I have no clue. I mean, oh yeah, we're already going on another topic, so, with it, if it's Mother Nature. Oh, well, I'm done babbling, or else this, I could do this for like 5 hours, probably, and we could be on camera for 5 hours. But it takes long enough for me to upload my videos anyway, so I don't need that crap. So, I'm just gonna finish it here. Thank you guys for watching. I really don't know what to expect, but you'll have your reaction soon, and I'll give my thoughts, you know. By the way, second one was my favorite. Okay, well, peace.